Ovarian reserve testing starts with an FSH level and an estradiol level on day 3 of the woman's menstrual cycle. And those are both blood tests that can be drawn at the physician's office or at the patient's lab. And they do tell me what is a good ovarian reserve and how I can counsel that patient with those results. Usually an FSH level under 10 signifies that there's a good ovarian reserve. We also look at the estradiol level, and if the estradiol level is under 80, that also signifies a good ovarian reserve. The other measurement tool that I use is called the antral follicle count. And an antral follicle count is an ultrasound that I would do on day 3 of the menstrual cycle. And I'm basically measuring all the follicles that are visible on the ovary on the early part of her menstrual period. And if there are a lot of antral follicles, that's a good sign that the patient has an adequate ovarian reserve. And if there are few antral follicles, then I would counsel that patient that perhaps she needs to move quicker in order to achieve a successful pregnancy. So FSH and estradiol on day 3, along with an antral follicle count, can give that patient a good idea of her ovarian reserve.